Okay, we're on. Cool Master asked, why am I streaming in the middle of school? Well, not everyone has school when watching this stream, you know. And I would normally be working, but I've actually been having back-to-back Fridays off for a while. So at least streaming this early in the day is also beneficial for European viewers, too. I mean, they normally don't see my stuff during the nighttime hours here because it's past midnight there. So let's give them some kind of benefit. What is this game? Like I said, I call it a shovelware-looking game because it was a free download from the Switch eShop a while ago, and I haven't even touched it till now, so I felt like, let's just see what it is. It's a free game to download. You probably have to pay for it now, but it was one of those free to download for a limited time. So I don't even know what it is, and I just want to give it a shot. Do I have Brawlhalla? No. I don't have that. I'll check these just to see if they're already good. Achievements. I'm only going to play these shovelware looking games for about 20 to 30 minutes each, then move on to the next one, and then about an hour later I will move on to the demo of Pikmin 3. We'll see how we do with that. Let's jungle. Apparently there are times with that. I think this is just a platformer game. Nightwatch. Traps loading.
Once upon a time, there was a hat. A hat that changed everything. Changed everyone. A hat that turned a silly little man into a cold-hearted villain. A hat that turned an ordinary handsome man to a legendary hero. Once upon a time, I, the handsome hero, captured the hat and locked it shut with a special key. It was the only thing that kept the hat safe and secret forever and ever. Ooh, I'm good. Divider, it's you again.
He is your precious key, Mike. Your key times infinity. You can't stop me, you goof. Your keys are cursed now.
Oh, crap.
That was actually really fun. Apparently, that's what happened. Over jumping platforms is a problem.
Oops. Hey.
Our best time 9.13. I definitely could have been a lot faster than that, but oh yeah, look at the best. How does this big mama have a time of 0000000? Okay, key is way back there. Seriously? Come on.
Oops.
Please stop taking these. Whoops.
Yes.
Forgot that spike was there. Yeah, I beat their best time. This looks like it would be on Cool Math Games. Yeah, I think it would. Whoop. Oh, wonder how I didn't touch it there. That spike. Be the bunny 50? Oh, because I made 50 jumps now. All time. Oh. Ah.
Yes!
I have to get the key again. Do you know when Fall Guys is coming to mobile for free? I don't know. I'm not interested in the mobile version. Oh, come on, I jumped right away. Do I have Kirby Fighters 2? No. I'm not much of a Kirby gamer. I mean, I tried that one game they made last year, and I just wasn't really into it as much. Why isn't this jump working? That's better. Oh, the heck? Oh, you know what they did there? Once I jump in there, it's gonna take me on the other side right away. Okay. Oh, perfect.
No!
Ow! That's really funny. Kirby Battle Royale on the 3DS? No. I think it's called Super Kirby Clash or something like that. Remember, it came out last year. It's free to download, but it does involve microtransactions.
Oops! Wow! Oops! Yes! Oops!
Seriously?
Oops.
I think we're getting the hang of it. I better not fall right there. Gosh, how are these people getting 0-0 times? Feels so bland. Yeah, I know. That's why I call it that. Shovelware.
Come on, man. Just stop this.
Oh, sure, if you insist.
Stop, Divider. Just stop.
And jumping. Kitty, I'm doing fine.
Oops.
Oh. Too many spikes here. Perfect.
Hey.
Yo, Kimi, if you tried to raid me with a party of one, you didn't get the notification on it because raiding with just one doesn't work. Oh, I guess that's just to see what the map is once the pieces become inverted. Like that. But I haven't needed it as much. Whoops.
Wow. Oops.
Oh boy.
Yes!
Dang. Barely even noticed that was behind me.
Oops.
Went back and watched your old vids. That's actually great because when people just miss out or just missing my content a bit, just watch some old ones. You may have seen ones you never even seen before. Dang! Ooh. Thought I had it there.
Achoo. Wow. Oops.
Oh, really? What is this game called? I think it's called Swaps and Traps.
Oops. Oh, wow. Oops.
Look at them go, 20. Too much of a jump there.
Oops. Yes.
Just came to stop by. See you later. Yep. See you later. Thanks for coming.
Yes.
I keep hitting that spinning one right there. That same one on the far left side I keep hitting.
Oops.
Now where am I? There we go. Game is so... I understand. I mean, that's why I said I'm not going to spend too much time on these. I just want to do maybe two more levels at the most. Okay, that was level 7. Okay, I think this will be my last level.
Oops.
What did I just hit? Oh. Yeah, if I try to go in that way where that platform is, it's gonna fall out. What if I make a... Okay. Gotta go with the lower platform on the,
Come on!
Wait, did I do it?
No.
Okay. Well, let's see what I did achieve. Finished 3 levels in a row, finished 5 in a row. Oops, died 10 times. Jump 50 times. OC20 swaps. Okay then. This straight up looks like a game from scratch. Yeah. We'll do just a couple more that may look like that, but still, they were free to download. I'm going to switch over to the next one, but I am not going to let people see what that is till I get it started. So give me a moment to black out the screen. But yeah, that was called Swaps and Traps. Okay, I got the next one set. For playing, please agree to accept the following legal terms. Oh. Circle of Sumo, online rumble. Up for a party game, play offline or play online. Let's just start offline. Or, wait, why is it taking me to the eShop? Oh, this is the actual full game where you can play offline offline battles or even a story mode. But I'll show you the piece of software. That's the piece of software that was able to download for free, Circle of Sumo Online Rumble. At least that was free. Let's see what So I'd say I'm kind of frozen here. Controls, run, move, dodge, charge, all those. Sync Joy-Con. I don't think any of those need anything else. Ice Kid. Feather Warrior, Night Hunter, Wise Whale, Matron Doll, Deadly Lotus, Big Sister, Coral Blade. Oh gosh. I think it'll let me pick random. The others are just locked off. Random stage. Oh. Challenge one opponent, gain points, and climb the bazook to win medals. Or challenge one, two, or three friends from your party and players from the internet. We'll do one-on-one first. Joining match. Wait, that's it? I only pressed A like twice or something. I'll bet they just weren't ready or something. That totally took one hit. Oh gosh. Counterattack. I don't know what's going on here. I think those are just hit moves or something. Oop. Oh, you know what happened? I held A, and it, judged me forward so far. Like that. I just had nobody to bump into. Running push. Whoops. Yeah, I guess that can happen from time to time. Just sliding myself off. Oh, you know what it's like? You know that in Smash Brothers for 3DS, the Street Smash scene where you street pass other people? It's kind of like that. It's got to be like that. That was pretty cool. Now there was also... the free-for-all. Or do I have to, Yep, now it's four of us. This ought to be good. Oh no. They seem kind of scared of each other right now. Uh-oh. Oh, dang. That was awful. Whoa. Oh, gosh. It's like I just blasted off. Wasn't even ready for that. Do I think Super Kirby Clash should have been a mobile game? Probably not. I mean, you gotta have real attack buttons for that one. Oh, come on, I didn't fall. I had a chance to get myself back in the middle. Gosh, I'm not even on the board yet. Oops. Oh, when you dodge, you actually turn invisible. No wonder he didn't get hit. Because I was about to make an attack on him. He held B to dodge, and that's... he turned invisible, and I just ran myself off. That's what can happen, I guess. This is shovelware. You know, it may or may not be, but I'm just calling it that simply because it was a free-to-download piece of software. See, I'm gonna try the multiplayer one again. I don't know how I just couldn't get a point there. Looks like it's having a hard time looking for players now. Oh, now we're starting. Oop. Ah! The dodge move got me again. It's called Circle Sumo Wrestling. Got somebody. Oh, no! Oh, come on! Got flipped out right there. Was getting ready to get in, but he fooled me right there. I got myself slid outside again. No. Ooh, I'm still in it. I'm out. Ugh. Bah. I gotta quit holding it for so long that I'm just gonna slide myself out of the ring. That car just blocked me right there. I'm on the board. Oh, dang, I slid off again. Well, at least I didn't come away empty. Contains emotes. Clown eyes emote uncommon. So, yeah, this is the name of the game, Circle of Sumo Online Rumble. Now, the thing is, there's an actual Circle of Sumo game for $5, but this, where it says Online Rumble, that is actually free software to download, where you can actually play matches against others. But you just can't get the full features of, like, the single-player mode in this one. That's what I just soon figured out as I was starting this kind of game. Well, I guess... Let me look at my recent downloads and see if there's anything else worth doing. Otherwise, I may move on to Pikmin 3 now. Because I'm pretty sure I had something else, too. That was worth looking at. Maybe not. I'll just go ahead and get Pikmin 3 started, I guess. I should probably change the name of the stream. Okay. Found a free game called The Four Kings Casino and Slots. Nobody wants to watch that. Press L and R. Recommended story. Unlock after a certain point in story mode. Collect food and save Kopai from danger. It's a story of the big adventure with Pikmin. One player, of course. Probably should have hit the options, too. Say for bingo battle, why is it a 4x4 grid? Is that just for time constraints, or is it just better that way? Or are there only 16 kinds of fruit or other items to pick up? Reset camera, lock on. Select to throw Pikmin crew with L or R2. A to throw. Throw. Is that different than throwing the Pikmin, though? I mean, the A button for throwing, but L or R to throw Pikmin/crew. I mean, what would you be throwing with the A button if it can't be... available once you get the dodge whistle. Hmm. Throw press and release A. Oh. Press A near an indigenous creature when there are no Pikmin around. Okay. I probably don't need many of these as much. I don't know if I need gyro for this or not, but I'll just go without it for now. Of course, we don't have any badges. Might as well get things started, I guess. Normal, hard, or ultra spicy. Unlocked when you clear hard difficulty.
Galactic date 20XX. At the far reaches of space lies a planet on the brink of ruin. Planet's name? Kopai. Due to a booming population, booming appetites, and a basic lack of planning, Kopai's inhabitants have all but exhausted their food supply. Their only hope is to find another planet with edible matter. Accordingly, they send unmanned scout vessels called Sparrows out into space. To their dismay, the search is proving fruitless. Just as they're about to give up, the final vessel reports back with news of a miraculous discovery. They mobilize to investigate the planet, which they name PNF-404. Kopai's last hope rests on three intrepid explorers. At last, the explorer's 279,000 light-year voyage nears its end. But as they initiate the landing sequence, something goes horribly wrong.
When about now?
Sorry.
Good. Do you have time?
One more.
So far.
Karupupe.
Okay. Keep moving ahead. Mushrooms are huge. Oh. I have to press it like that. They don't appear hostile, so let me get this straight. I can round up these creatures by pointing at them and pressing B and throw them with A. Blow the whistle and call them over. Hold B longer to increase the whistle's range. Take aim with L and press A to throw. Maybe these fellas could be of some use. Makes sense. Are they all following me? Say 15th squad, field 30. I mean, oh yeah, get the rest like this. I see. Why can't I get this one off of that? There. I want to get the other ones just for good measure. If there are any more back here. Maybe the other 10 are up this way. That's all 30. Oh, better look for another route. Okay, fine. I was about to say, can I control the trajectory for how far I can throw them? Can I at least do that? These guys sure are dedicated. What am I surrounded by? Alf's crash site. Oh. Okay. You may just encounter a rather curious creature. What was that? Okay, locking on. That makes sense. Face forward is the own look around with R won't work if the Joy-Con is held sideways. Well, I have the Pro Controller, so I don't think it should matter. My cop pad. Thank goodness I found it. I can use it to locate the SS Drake. I don't know if that's what I was supposed to do. Pretty sure I'm supposed to collect pieces of this little bridge here. Oh. Yeah, I see those pieces anyway. There's no way to speed this up, is there? Almost built. Grabbing this. Oh, there was the fourth one. Isn't that far from here? The other two crew members are there as well. Start exploring with the help of the Copad. Use the radar to check the map and the camera to take photos. What do I need to take photos for? Oh. Where are they taking these two? Oh, to the Oh, they're like fuel pellets or something. Oh, Poppy, now more of these. Makes sense. Got 10. Looks like it needs 20. You take this one. I know it can be carried faster if more Pikmin are carrying it. Alrighty, not bad. They don't want the 21st to throw to push it either. Looks like, almost looks like an SD card. The onion is like a nest for the Pikmin. It gives, both gives birth to them and provides them with shelter. Exploration notes. So who did? Yeah, trying to control the trajectory of this is kind of weird. Who built this wall here? More signs of intelligent life? X to perform a charge attack? Where's the hacker? I don't know. My crew could learn a lot from this kind of teamwork. I felt like that was something to aim at, but I guess it's just extra light. There it is, the SS Drake. Need a copy. Three days worth of edible provisions. We're shipwrecked on this planet. Some creatures called Pikmin helped me find the SS Drake, but our cosmic drive key is nowhere to be found. We won't be going anywhere without that. Luckily, I made contact with Brittany and we'll set out to find her tomorrow. When I took off in the ship, the Onion took flight as well. Odd, but amazing. Thank you.
니 리베요 컨트롤 데니 동동 유바 토론 후봉 뽑아서 암스 디박스 차 포르무시 오니언 소화 뽑아서 피크민 색종 미어무 오니언 피크민 잉크 다이스크 파파소 토로
디슈 install an application on the copad that lets me check the Pikmin status remotely. That ought to help. This release X and charge with the currently selected. Yeah, we did that against that wall earlier. Missing three. Oh. That bridge get constructed? Okay, it did. Oh, a specific type of Pikmin. Not all 30 are following me. They get faster as they develop. Oh, nice. Any new skills? When they consume nectar, they blossom into flower. Ah. Oh. Oh. I think I threw some. Thank you. 32. Where's the missing one? Oh, okay. I don't think there was anything else around here. Can I keep moving? Attack from behind to gain an advantage. Retreat to a hiding place. Huh, now we have 42. Okay. This is making a lot of sense now. Wait a second, we got this too. Thirty-six should be enough. Missing two of them. Oh. What were they doing over there?
Brittany, Joey. Tempure. I'm Brittany. Tak, Joey.
Makes sense. Never mind that. What looks like a piece of fruit, it's over there. They don't want a fifth Pikmin carrying it? Sunseed berry. Pictam and you detect it. She's the botanist after all. Red Pikmin are good fighters. Well, of course they are. Rock Pikmin. They want to break it. They sure pack a punch. Oh, now the onion for the rock ones. Oh, select Pikmin type with L and R. I get it. When I want to split them up by type, I'll use Y to dismiss the squad. Oh, perfect. This makes a lot more sense. Especially when it comes to pressing L and R to, new sprouts will be the same color as the Pikmin that retrieved the pellet or creature. Makes sense. 68. What are these? Where is it? It's kind of hard to toss ones that don't have flowers already on them. Did I get them all there? Got about half and half, I guess. I'll get you out of that wall in a second. A go here function. Hello, Hannah. Good to see you. Where are you, Amy? Oh, throw some Pikmin. Oh, just that many? Split into two squads. Break the crystal nodule for a chance to attack. Put those on. Like, how could I be blocking your way? Are they even consuming it? It's kind of hard to tell if they're even consuming it. Why am I missing 40? Oh, I get it. They went all the way back to the Drake, didn't they? Missing 10. Well, I would at least like to get this. Oh, wait. Oh, the bridge is still incomplete. Shouldn't be anything else beyond that. I wouldn't think so. Let's at least get this opened up. Looks like we missed 10 of them, but I don't know which 10 they are. The two then merged into one. I was wondering if they could ever do that. Face wrinkler. No extra gulps for anyone. None actually disappeared, or even on the end of the day? Wow. We ran an analysis on the fruit we retrieved and found it was suitable for copate consumption. Now I wonder. They'll actually let me do day 3. I was wondering if the demo would stop after day 2. Edible matter. Might be hogging all the fruit for himself. Sorry, I haven't been to a stream in a while. Don't worry, Brightfair, it happens. If you leave a crew member near Pikmin Sprouts, he or she will pluck them automatically. That's actually a good idea. Say, how do I get that? No. I'm trying to, Oh. No, there was a way to just keep her at the base. Yeah. No. Bring them all. No, I'm trying to throw Brittany over there. I probably need more rock ones.
트럭 놓고 파리오 캡틴 누룽 시즈와
Red pigment resistant to fire. Oh. Oh, was he actually ingested with fire? This enemy. What does this say? Materials for constructing a bridge on the opposite shore. If I work together with Brittany, I think we can get that bridge built. Huh. Do I really need Brittany over there for it too? Any new Pikmin will stay inside the onion. A maximum of 100 Pikmin can be active outside the onion at any one time. Makes sense. More can sprout inside. Well, that's good. Why do I only have 95? Are the other five over here, or do I have to call them from the onion? No. Wait. Where are the other five at? Okay, now. Wait. Did she really not make it over? There. How do I switch over back to Brittany? I mean, hold on a second. No, there was something on, No, there was something on, switching control over to Brittany since she's on the other side. I mean, I did it earlier. It seemed like I had to use the D-pad, but, it's not letting me, switch over to her. Oh. Huh. Oh, hold Y. That's how to do it. Need 29. Oh, whatever. They're getting it done really fast. Wait, why is the bridge still incomplete? Oh, the remaining ones are in here. Okay, this makes a lot more sense. Signal seems like it's coming from over there. Oh, this many more really speeds things up. Yeah, I figured out the best way to really, get those, Pikmin flowers on their head. Walk them over to it instead of throwing. That's how you really get them going. Now what? Why am I missing three more? My search for treasure continues with no luck, but if I can't fly back home to Hokote without procuring a few priceless artifacts. I'm sensing something valuable up ahead, but it also sensing danger. Send word to my son that I didn't make it. Goodbye. some kind of nest. Mario Man is online with Smash Ultimate. That's kind of weird. Hold on just a moment. Are they even attacking? It's soft on the inside. Exoskeleton made of crystal. Oh. No wonder I was tossing the wrong Pikmin at him. Where did that guy go? Oh. Now where is he at? Oh. They were just knocked out a bit. Is it really in hiding? His health bar is just about there. Come on. Okay. Are you serious? We still don't know where the captain is. So that's where the TV remote went. No, that looks like a very old-fashioned cell phone. Not a TV remote. Is the fruit coming? Okay. Where's the fruit at? Oh. Data glutton. An ancient communication device. Hurry up. I could at least just see what's over here. Thank you. It's probably nothing for now. Yeah, most likely it's nothing. Oh. I can't see which ones are out in the field unless, think I'm gonna make it. Oh man. Fine. They were hard to find. Fire breathing feast. This concludes the demo. Demo save data can be imported into the full version if you'd like to continue your progress. As a bonus for defeating the armored maw dad, some extra missions and ultra spicy difficulty will be unlocked in the full version. Okay. That was kind of fun, but I still don't know if Pikmin is the right kind of game for me. I mean, it's kind of hard to do a game that involves task management and everything. It really is. Does my kind of file still show up? I mean, if I try to start this, does anything happen? It looks like it's still going. If it's gonna let me do another day, I guess it will. You expanded the Drake's receiver range. They don't call me the keen engineer for nothing. Nobody calls you that. I know. Origin of the signal is unclear. Oh, now it'll do that. Well, I guess I'll move on to the demo for Kingdom Hearts. And then we'll end things off for today. I don't think it should. I don't think you should have demos in the name of the game title. I mean, it's still the standard Kingdom Hearts Melody and Memory game. Try updating it to just that without including the word demos. Go to the eShop game details page. No. Thank you for downloading the demo version. Jump right in and try out a field battle music stage. You'll battle enemies as you run on a musical staff to reach the end and clear the song. You can use different buttons to attack, jump, use abilities, and more. Time your actions to match the timing guides that show exactly when to press a button. The outer circle will gradually shrink. Aim for the moment it lines up perfectly with the inner circle. Let's start with a practice round. Attack enemies with A. You can also attack with L or R. Your team members attack using the same buttons. Press any two of A, L, and R at the same time to attack two enemies. A, L, and R at the same time to attack three enemies at once. Activate ability crystals with X to use special skill or magic. Dodge ranged attacks by jumping with B. If you encounter a flying enemy, press B to jump. Then attack when you're in the air. Hold B to guide and hit floating guide targets. Try playing along with the music. Did I really miss him? Oh, B is to jump. I gotta remember that. Oh, X to get that activated. B and A to get an attack going. Not that work. Okay. I don't think I need to replay that. You clear the sawn with some HP remaining. Enemies require multiple attacks to be defeated. The number above their timing guide tells you how many times to hit them. Use L and R to select a difficulty. Beginner is easiest and proud is the hardest. Items cannot be used in demo. Beginner, standard, or proud. Definitely gotta need a beginner. Why didn't my second hit on the big guy work? I pressed X, it just didn't work. How'd that miss? Oh, nice. Well, at least I had some HP left. Hand in hand, traverse town from Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I'll just do all four of these songs and then I'll call it a stream. I'm not gonna try the higher difficulties. I'll do that on my own time. Thank you. Oh, come on, I pressed X on it. Okay. Oh, I get it. Once the triangle, like, really shrinks, then that's go time to activate it. How's that miss? I pressed both B and A. Oops. Okay. Rustling Forest. How did Goofy miss? Okay. C rank. Thank you for playing. I thought that was... Thought I still had one more song. So I actually improved on the others. First time playing a Kingdom Hearts game, absolutely. Oh, what the? How did I not get a hit on that big guy? Oh, shoot. Why isn't jump working for me? Oh, I think I ran out of HP. Try again. That one was pretty tough. That one had a lot more notes than I expected. That's still pretty weird. Co-op. Oh. Whoop, no. I didn't mean to pick that. Config. Oh yeah, the demo for this again. I think I do need some refresher for it. So the red arrows just simply mean jump, dodge. The blue means jump and then attack right away. I already know what the green is. That one was like the easiest to follow. I get it.
Okay.
How's that a miss? Still not too bad for how that works. I don't think there was anything else for it. Yeah, I guess I might as well just end things off here. Anyway, thank you all for coming today. I'll be back on tomorrow afternoon. I'm going to start a little bit later this time, 3 p.m. Central. For Jackbox 7, the game that just came out last week. We'll see how well we do in those kinds of games. Hopefully, they're a lot of fun, and hopefully we don't get too many, like, joke answers or anything. I mean, joke answers are fine in a way, but there's just some games where I feel like I really want some serious answers out of everyone, because it'll create better competition, because joke answers are usually make things so lopsided and everything, where if we just have really, really good answers to the questions, the results of them will just definitely be a lot more competitive. I'll just say that. Alrighty, I'll just stop right there so you don't have to hear that loud music from there. Alrighty, guys, have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you tomorrow.